On Friday, they cursed the rains, and by Sunday, the people of Box Springs thank God that their homes were still there. Texas's senior senator charts out the path of the nation's 104th Congress, Republican Phil Grant.
This is Kissin' Missin' Missin'.